With wireless technologies, including 5G and beyond, the quality of connection keeps getting better. And the levels of electromagnetic energy from these technologies are still well below the safe limits specified in the Australian standard.